Electric vehicles and the evolution of connectivity and transportation are having a profound impact on how we travel and the safety with which we do so. Continuing advancements in high voltage physics, material science, and integrated solutions will enable new methods of transportation, charging, energy storage, communication, and more. Hybrid and electric vehicles need to maximize range and reduce charge time for personal vehicles, and maximize uptime for commercial and industrial use cases. New battery technologies and chemistries are key, but lighter connectors, components, and cabling are also important. Cars are gathering more sensor data from the vehicle and becoming more connected with external systems and services through V2X connectivity, enabling safer and more efficient driving. This leads to higher bandwidth requirements and faster data rates within vehicles, between vehicles and infrastructure, and across entire transportation networks. The components that enable these advances need to survive extreme temperatures, heavy shock and vibration, and exposure to the elements that vehicles experience every day all over the world. This also applies to the growing application of battery energy storage systems, and to an even greater extent to emerging applications such as eVTOL aircraft. TE connectivity offers solutions that are safe, sustainable, and reliable in the harshest conditions. This includes connector systems, contactors, relays, cabling, and other components for different voltages and power levels, compliance with different standards, and options for a wide variety of application requirements. TE's high-performance antennas, connector, and cable assemblies allow for high-bandwidth communications between vehicles and chargers, as well as from chargers and charging stations back to the cloud or local data aggregators. TE connectivity innovations are electrifying and connecting all the ways we travel. Learn more at Mouser.com.